at some mall place getting... Ooh, that place is pretty.
Hopefully getting lunch, but I don't know what's happening.
It's a crumbl.
It's Natalia.
Okay.
Cookie number one.
These are so cute.
Cookie number.
It's just like the butter cake from CPK.
I've never had that.
It's good.
It reminds me of like cornbread.
Oh!
I don't know why. What are we rating it?
Out of 10?
Like a 6.
Right, you're not with a 6.57. It's good, but it's not like it's so like,
special. Yeah. Kind of plain.
The frosting is really
cute. This is my favorite type of icing.
I give that one an 8 though, just because I love that icing.
Like a 7, maybe 6.5.
Out. Also has cute little things on it.
These, it's like the cosmic brownie from like Ralph's.
It's like a piece of plastic paper.
They're
looking like a brownie.
Hey, it doesn't even taste like a cookie.
A 7.
Me too.
7 out of 10.
Okay. The caramel tastes weird. I give it a 5.
Crumbl was meh this week.
That one was, these two?
I like that one.
I like these two
the best.
And then this one and this one last.